It's a trailer for 14 cameras, which obviously from the title.
Not 13, 14.
Right, 14 cameras. It's going to be a voyeur type movie, although, so help me Satan, it better not be found footage.
Sweetheart, what do you think of this one?
Who are you renting from?
Her. She seems nice.
Yeah.
How far out of town is this place?
Website says it's within walking distance of the nightlight.
The last house was miles back.
Okay, could you just give the place a chance? It's not like it's gonna kill you.
Huh?
We should have stayed in the hotel.
Let's hope it does.
What's wrong?
I just feel like I'm in someone else's house. You know, like I'm not supposed to be here. It creeps me out.
You are renting.
Does it creep you out to be in someone else's house?
Oh, why should it?
I would ask you.
About 14 of them, perhaps?
Is he making you uncomfortable?
It's a little early to be so paranoid, don't you think?
Curious as to the okay, they set it up, I guess. Again, guessing from the trailer, that, you know, this cool looking guy wires up the house and then live streams it out to appease sort of a voyeur audience. You know, you get to
a
see
bunch of pervies.
They're just misunderstood.
Pervies.
Alright. Regardless, yes, pervies, because you get to see the daughter changing everything else. I got that. Then the question becomes, why does he start killing them? Or is that, in fact, even him killing them because they was wearing a hood and everything else? We don't know if that was him. Just because he's creepy.
I think he's killing them because they might have found out.
Okay, so.
And they don't want it leaked.
Okay, and I'll give you that. So the question then becomes, you know, or is it part of the live stream? Like, is it not just voyeur, the family in the house, but also I'm going to kill them as part of the king, the twist, the live stream?
I don't think so.
You don't think so?
I don't know.
Okay. I don't know. That's, again, you know, the trailer has done its job. It's got its interest, and it's asking the questions. And, you know.
Ooh, he was creepy.
Well, I was just going to actually say that. I was like, you know, the whole voyeur thing's been kind of done to death. But they certainly, you know, jacked up the actor. Well, let's hope they jacked up the actor. to have, like, the facial scars and everything else. So he's definitely very, very creepy. Maybe have him salivate a little bit just to, you know, drive it home. Yeah, so we definitely are intrigued. They've asked some questions. We need some answers. Well, we just had a heated debate on the definition of voyeur that would have bored you to tears. Thankfully, we spared you that. Nonetheless, what did you guys think? Did you see anything in there? Let us know in the comment section below. But subscribe to the channel and like the video.